Assalamu alaikum friends, and welcome to my channel Study Law with Bushra. So today we will study a new topic, which is vicarious liability. Normally we say that every person is liable for his own act, and his criminal liability would be determined on the basis of his singular act. But there is an exception to this general rule. There is an exemption to this general rule, that is called vicarious liability, where the person is vicariously liable for the act of another. The vicarious liability is incorporated in section 34 of Pakistan Penal Code. So let's see what does section 34 says. Section 34 says, act done with the help of several persons in furtherance of common intention, means when there are several persons and they are acting in a same manner, they are committing an act, so they are acting in furtherance of common intention. So act generally means doing of anything, kisi kaam ka karna. And what does the word done mean? Which has been committed, any act which has been done, which has been committed, jo cheez ho chuki hai, wo cheez jo hum kar chuke hain. Several persons mean act done with the help of one or more person, mean ek se zyada bande ne dusron ke saath milkar koi kaam kiya hai. Minimum limit hamare paas kya hai? Do, means among two persons. Yeah, or between two persons or among two or more persons. And what does the word furtherance means? Furtherance refers to stages of crime. There are basically four stages of crime. Number one, planning, in which there is a meeting of mind. Pre-planning, pre-planned agreement between co-accused. Next is preparation, means they have prepared themselves for the commission of their plan, for the commission of the crime which they are going to commit. For example, preparation में वो करते हैं कि वो किस तरह के weapons use करेंगे उस act को perform करने में, उस crime को commit करने में, और वो तमाम equipments जो वो लोग use करेंगे. Third stage means implementation, means proceeding of preparation, proceeding of planning to execute your plan, to implement your plan. And the next and last stage is profiting, means when the co-accused will distribute the money and all the stolen properties among themselves. Means, जो भी चीज़ उन्होंने crime scene से उठाई है, जो भी property, वो आपस में distribute करेंगे. Common intention, most important, हमारे पास इसका ingredient है. Common intention refer करता है malafide intention को, bad intention को, गंदी नियत, बुरी नियत. Common intention means, common intention reflects the idea of belonging or sharing equally by more than one person. Mean ke common intention ek banda jab dusron ke saath share karta hai. Mental understanding or physical participation essential ingredients hain common intention ke. Jab do bande, jab ek banda ek se do se zyada bandon ke saath apna plan share karta hai. Common intention ke sab essentials hamare paas kya aate hain ke ek banda, जब ये लोग प्लानिंग करते हैं तो सब आपस में एक दूसरे को ड्यूटीज असाइन करती हैं, और हर को एक्यूज जो है वो बाउंड है अपनी असाइन ड्यूटी को परफॉर्म करने में. सेकंड इज प्लान शेयर किया जाता है, मींस कि वो किस किस तरह से क्राइम कमिट करेंगे, कहां कहां से गुजर कर वो जाएंगे और क्राइम कमिट करेंगे. ड्यू पार्टिसिपेशन मींस हर को एक्यूज ने अपनी अपनी ड्यूटी को परफॉर्म करना है. एंड नंबर फोर, एवरी वन एग्रीज ऑन दिस प्लान, मींस हर बंदा उस प्लान को सुनता है और उस पर एग्री करता है. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट वाइकेरियस लाइबिलिटी विच इज इनकॉर्पोरेटेड इन सेक्शन 34. सो हेयर क्रिमिनल लाइबिलिटी इज डिटरमिन्ड ड्यू टू